Come on, I had a... I just want to level up. If I lose, now I'm going to drop. And it's going to take me... It's 9. Why is it me picking first again? I don't even... I don't know. What's her second card? Oh, it's ladders, isn't it? Yeah. But Maz is a bit of a joke as well sometimes. He throws them in the deck as well. Okay. Solar, I guess. Because if I'm going with solo, I'm focusing on... Yeah, I'm focusing on towers, which means I should have gone for it. I would have preferred Pugna. No, let's go Lina. Oh, Kana's just been nerfed as well. She was a 1-9, she's a 1-8 now. For anyone who didn't know. Tough one. Because attacks are plus 3. I'm gonna go Kana. I'm gonna go Kana. Because the thing with Kana, generally, you can just stick her in a lane and she'll do herself. Go Debbie as well. There you go, look at that. That's looking quite nice, isn't it? And if you look at all my heroes now as well, they're all passive. So none of them have cooldowns. Ooh, Ogre Magi. I'm not going to use you anyway, I don't think, so. So you want Luna to be in a lane as much as possible for these Eclipse cards, because she gets a charge for every time she's in a lane at the round start. So she needs to go in first. Debbie has to go in first, because you want to do as much damage to the tower as quick as possible. And Kana has to go there. For the next round, so the creep spawn in her lane. I'm expecting Shadow Fiend to counter Kana. That's what I'm expecting. So I'm gonna actually put Kana in this lane. Oh shit. How's that happened? How has that happened? Fuck rank is this?
My cause is just. My blade is cruel.
I need to get her out of that lane. So it's a bad start for us, but we've got Bounty Hunter stuck here. Makes sense. Makes sense to why you would do that. This is going to be a massive issue right here. Massive issue. I'm just gonna upgrade. Let's do that. This kills it. It does, it kills it. There we go. Again, not exactly the best thing that could have happened, but... it's one problem down. And it still doesn't kill Debbie. Now it does. No one can kill me. But I had to use another card to do it.
You can't hide from me.
Probably can't leave. Leave them alone. So let's go here. Yeah. Oh, next one there. Interesting. I am going to do that, actually.
Die.
Just to clear that lane up a little bit. Yeah, if he were Bloodseeker, I wouldn't worry about it. Okay, so you actually done that. Trying to slow that down just a little bit. That's fine. That's fine as well. It's just a damn shame that Luna died. So I'm gonna stick. No, actually I'm not going to. What I was gonna do was stick Debbie into this lane, but I'm not. I'm gonna put her this lane. Just keep that pressure on here. Just wherever Shadowfiend goes, I'm gonna use Eclipse. And just hope for the best, I suppose. Oh, I could... No. But that... Because she needs to be hit three times and I've got four charges. So it's probably a waste using it just yet. More than likely it is, right? More than likely it's a waste. Do I just skip? I don't know what to do. Clearly gonna use Billy. That's not going to be good, is it? I'm just thinking that's probably not a good thing. It's about to happen. I just don't know what to do. I just don't know what to do. Okay. Okay. I should have gone there instead. But I can get rid of Pugna here if I need to. I should have kept that turn actually, shouldn't I? Shit. Yeah, I should have kept that turn. Fuck that one right up. Who knows? Legend getting to me. Don't know what I'm doing. Don't know how to play the game. I'm shit. Garbage. Yeah, fuck this. Fuck this well and truly. I gotta do this anyway. Me neither. I can't understand. Don't worry about it. You're not the only one. It's a damn shame Nyx didn't die. Oh, you're so lucky, honestly. You're so lucky. Because
you call yourself a warrior.
So lucky.
I'm not afraid of war.
No escape.
I'm just gonna upgrade. Might as well buy that. I mean, maybe it keeps Debbie alive. Who knows? Yeah. Fingers crossed this works well. Trying to blink across. You're gonna go across from here to there, aren't you? That's what's gonna happen. Yeah, I know your blink's Bloodseeker. I know. That's why I did that. I was hoping he'd put Bloodseeker here. That was the mistake. That's why I saved it. Because I knew what was about to happen.
Yeah.
Do you think they're going to play something? Because I kind of want the initiative here, don't I?
We will destroy the town.
Okay. That doesn't kill them that though, does it? Wait, how many units with 3 or less health allies did 1 damage from striking a tower? Who's striking the tower here? No one, it's just that. That's the only thing striking the tower. Shit.
I will bring ruin.
I don't. Do you know what would be amazing? If she hits that. If she was to hit that, that would be amazing. Hit Nyx.
Too easy. You can't hide from me.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, and I've got 9 as well. Oh, that could do it. It could. That's even better. That's even better for me. Because I don't know. and Shirly. Shirly. Oh! Divine. That's what I am, divine. Finally. Oh my god. That was a slog, that one. Did not enjoy that. Even after that solid.